Six games, five plays. Time for the countdown on NBA.com. We start with number five in Boston. Off the Bulls turnover, Jaylen Brown comes up with the loose ball. He'll go behind the back through two passive Chicago defenders. He throws one up with the left hand, the circus shot. Two of his 11 points in the Celtics win. On a number four in Houston, the Cavaliers' J.R. Smith coming up with a little sleight of hand. Watch this. Behind the back to Derek Williams. Derek Williams will do the rest, but what a pretty pass. Number three takes us to Brooklyn. The Nets' Spencer Dinwiddie drives, but here comes Kristaps Porzingis with the block. Not only does he get the block, he gets possession of the basketball. But the Knicks lost to Brooklyn. Number two back to Houston, Cavaliers' Kyrie Irving. There's no defense for this, right, Eric Gordon? That's pretty impossible to stop. Irving, 28 points in the Cavaliers' loss to the Rockets. On we go to number one, back to Boston. The Celtics, Terry Rozier. He only had 6 points, but he has our number one play, the steal, then the slam. Number one, worth a second look. Comes up with the steal, and nobody's going to catch him as he soars for our number one play, the top five on NBA.com.